Good evening. Welcome to Northbeat. I'm Megan Roberts, and I'm so happy to be back with you here on our show. We're currently broadcasting to you from Edmonton, where many CBC North staff have relocated so we can bring you all of the news that you need during this trying time. And what a week it's been for all of us. These are really hard times, and I really, really hope if you've been forced to leave your home that you're safe right now. There's a lot that's happened since we were all last together on this show. Nearly 70% of the NWT has evacuated its communities. Deta, Dilo, Yellowknife, Hay River, the Katlo-Deche First Nation, Enterprise, Jean Marie River, Kakiza, and Fort Smith are all under evacuation orders. Crews have worked hard holding the fires back across the territory. Water bombers are a constant sight over the capital, where that fire is still about 15 kilometers from the city.